From faceless industrial robots on assembly lines to humanoid machines that talk to us, robots have become a part of our lives. And now North and South Korean researchers have developed a robot that mimics human emotions like when we hear music. Park Se-young has this report.
This robot delivers lines from a movie and captures the emotions of the character.
You know, my father was right. Richard Parker never saw me as his friend.
This time, it reacts emotionally to music. The robot, which is capable of detailed, subtle movements, was made by piling layers of thin film material. After creating a foldable blueprint of the desired object, the researchers print the blueprint and connect the layers with a string to create a 3D figure.
Using the same techniques as 3D printing, it creates the desired 3D figure by repeating layers from the bottom. It takes about 2 to 3 hours.
When the researchers press the strings, the robot moves like a marionette puppet. When combined with artificial intelligence technology, the robot can perform more functions.
If combined with an intelligent structure, it'll be able to react to what I say and interact as such.
The researchers expect the robot to be used for graphics production in the film industry. Park Se-young, Arirang News.